I have no idea what we are doing at 4 o'clock.
Singing, madam?
Indian version.
Hey, manjata, bro, isme.
The Google map lead us to this route, which is actually restricted. I and my friend here had only one point of fuel.
So, we reached the pathway of Nandi Hills. So basically, it's like, when I climb to Nandi Hills, it's a 1 hour truck from here. Which people most probably don't do.
There are proper steps which are built from the bottom to the top of the Nandi Hills, which is proper for anyone to hike. On the way, we could see this Nandi here. You get to see a lot of ancient structures while climbing uphill.
That's crazy.
The further you climb up, the view gets even prettier. Hot and everyone started removing their hoodies to feel the fresh morning breeze.
Yeah. Never expected Nandi Hills to be like this. So beautiful. So elegant. You're looking like a wow. It took almost like 35-40 minutes. We're all tired.
The effort we do to put one video.
The fog is like crazy.
Dang. Hey. So good. Shah Rukh Khan wala pose. As we all know that Nandi Hills is very crowded in the weekends, but this was a weekend. It was a Saturday and there was no crowd in this path. We could enjoy freely. There were like 2-3 people who are hiking. But it was really amazing. Once we reached the top, there is an 1,000-year-old Shiva temple located at the top of the Nandi Hills, and there is a stepping pond which is really beautiful, and you must spend some time over there. On the way, you can see this ancient Ganapati sculptures and different god sculptures which are carved into the stones. The water was so cold and so refreshing.
Crazy, see?
You were in a pond up on the hill.
Yeah.
Like, totally worth it. See this place? You have to come walking to Nandi Hills. Hiking from bottom to top. It's 1 hour. Just 1 hour. Just spend one of your Saturdays and come. It's really nice.
Hey, no, let him climb. Whoa!
Wait, stay there.
This is an example of what a chapri does. This is chapri, half chapri.
See, this is full chapri.
Full and half.
He's gonna do a chapri pose. Hey, bro, ulta odi.
Breakfast. Maggi. Maggi is 80 rupees over here.
Yo, oh. You already went. Let's go. No one this knows this route of Nandi Hills.
As you know, boys love to do some crazy stuff, and this was a hidden route and we just wanted to explore it.
What? Yeah, see this place. This is like, and it comes and joins to the normal route.
Since it was a lot foggier, we couldn't see the sunrise, but the view was amazing. Since this path is a lot less crowded, we could sit, enjoy the view, relax, then head back down.
So those things are pumps, okay, water pumps, which they actually supply water from the bottom to the top of the Nandi Hills. I didn't know this. Okay, finally we have descended, but I look really sleepy. And we are done. My legs aren't working anymore. Oh, please do subscribe. See you guys. Bye.
Zoom karna padega.
हाँ.
दिख zoom किया?
हाँ किया.
देखा ना? हाँ. अभी 2 साल और लगेंगे.